Don't be mad at me.
Oh my God, Amy, don't be mad at you. And it's angry, by the way, not mad, angry.
Okay. Don't be angry with me.
I am angry with you, and I have a good reason to be angry with you. You can't do this. You can't.
No, I can. And I have to. I have to call it off, Ricky. I can't go through with it.
You're insane. I've given you every opportunity to get out of this wedding, and you insisted. You insisted we go through with it. We're gonna go through with it. I'm gonna make you go through with it. What am I saying? I'm not gonna go through with it because you don't want to go through with it. And you know what? Neither do I. I hate you.
You're gonna be like that? And I hate you too.
What do you hate me for? I changed my whole life for you. I'm a great guy. I don't cheat on you. I take care of you and John, and I'm responsible, and
you're not in love with me. If that's what you're going to say, you are not in love with me.
I love you, Amy.
I know that you love me, Ricky. But you aren't in love with me. You're just marrying me because of John.
What difference does that make?
All of the difference in the world.